Came from nothing, I was told I'd be the same. In the prison cell when I saw I needed change. Just another lost soul looking for hope. Didn't know how to cope, smoked and sold dope. Ho, I know it's not religiously correct, but back then the only thing that mattered was respect. And if I didn't get it, I would take it cause I needed it to feed my insecurities. Now I see it's meaningless, believe in this. I'm far from a perfect person, hurting person. Now I see the word is working in my heart, it's changing me to be a man. Something I was never taught, now I understand. Need to surrender and give God my heart and soul. Lift my hands, worship even on the darkest roads. Praying tongues, hour after hour. Blooming like a flower in my room, getting power. To go out and reach the world and make a difference. Go out and preach the word about repentance. No, I'm not ashamed, broke the chains, I'm forgiven. Was dead, now I'm living, no longer in sin's prison. Now it's time to get some others by my side. And yes, I am forgiving all the others till I die. Cause even when I die, I'm just gonna leave my body, go to heaven forever. So now I'm trying to bring somebody. So if you wanna go, just get up on this road of repentance, love and hope, break the curses and free your soul. Nothing else is better than fellowship with the Father. And as you fellowship, all the devils are getting slaughtered. Now I'm getting hyped, the spirit I got on the mic. I'm feeling like it's a fight. Jesus, he is the light. Jesus, he is my life. I'm dead and now he lives. Inside of my body, he bled and now forgives all of the sinners who were walking on this planet, separated from God, even though they don't understand. Even though they slander him and take his love for granted, he's still there open-handed and asking for you to grab it. Tell me, will you have it? Tell me, will you take it? Or keep living for this world is empty and mistaken? The people who don't even love their own neighbor, turn your back on the devil, make Jesus Christ your savior. He is all you need, forget all the worldly things. Success, happiness, and peace only the word can bring. Through fellowship and intimacy with the King of Kings, if you're lost, only the cross can fill the void within. The joy within will be greater than the trials without. When I worship through the trials, I'll be wilding out. I'm smiling because I already got the victory. The greatest mystery, Christ living within me.